गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. टुडे वी विल स्टडी द स्टेप अप मैथमेटिक्स बुक. फर्स्ट चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी. दैट फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज रिवीजन. सो वी विल चेक द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज सी द पैटर्न एंड राइट द करेक्ट नंबर्स. वी नीड टू सी द पैटर्न हियर एंड वी नीड टू राइट द नेक्स्ट नंबर्स विच विल कम. लाइक आई विल से, आई विल रिपीट इन हिंदी इट्स मीनिंग. हमें यहाँ पे पैटर्न देखना है, ये लाइन देखना है अच्छे से, और उसके बाद जो नंबर आएगा हमें वो नंबर्स लिखना है. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन विल सी हियर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज थ्री. आफ्टर थ्री देर इज फाइव. आफ्टर फाइव देर इज सेवन. आफ्टर सेवन वी नीड टू फिल द ब्लैंक्स. सो आफ्टर थ्री इफ विल एड टू इन थ्री विल गेट फाइव. इन फाइव विल एड टू विल गेट सेवन. इन सेवन विल एड टू विल गेट नाइन. इन नाइन विल एड टू विल गेट इलेवन. इन इलेवन विल एड टू विल गेट थर्टीन. इन थर्टीन विल एड टू विल गेट फिफ्टीन. इन फिफ्टीन विल एड टू सेवनटीन. इन सेवनटीन विल एड टू विल गेट नाइनटीन. इन नाइनटीन विल एड टू विल गेट ट्वेंटी वन. तो फर्स्ट पहला सीरीज में क्या था, क्या ऐड करना है, सब में टू ऐड करेंगे. तीन में दो ऐड किए, पांच पांच में दो ऐड किए, सात, ऐसे करके ये सीरीज जाएगा. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन फाइव. आफ्टर फाइव देर इज एट. आफ्टर एट वी नीड टू फिल द ब्लैंक्स. सो आफ्टर इन फाइव विल एड थ्री विल गेट एट. इन एट विल एड थ्री नाइन टेन इलेवन. सो इलेवन. इन इलेवन विल एड थ्री ट्वेल्व थर्टीन फोर्टीन फोर्टीन. इन फोर्टीन will add 3 15 16 17. In 17 we'll add 3 we'll get 20. 20 will add 3 23. 23 will add 3 26. 26 will add 3 29. 29 will add 3 32. Now third question 14. After 14 there is 18. So in 14 we'll add 4 we'll get 18. 14 15 16 17 18. So we'll add 4. In 18 we'll add 4 19 20 21 22. So if we'll add 4 we'll get 22. In 22 we'll add 4 23 24 25 26. So in 26 we'll add 4 we'll get 30. In 30 we'll add 4 34. 34 we'll add 4 38. 38 we'll add 4 42. 42 we'll add 4 46. 46 we'll add 4 47 48 49 50. Now next question 50. After 50 there's 45. Here it is backward counting. Like in 50 is big number and greater number, but 45 is small number. So here they are subtracting. In 50 we'll subtract 5. 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So we'll get 45. In 45 again we'll subtract 5, we'll get 40. In 40 we'll subtract 5, we'll get 35. In 35 we'll subtract 5, we'll get 30. 30 we'll subtract 25, we'll get 5. In 30 we'll subtract 5, we'll get 25. In 25 we'll subtract 5, we'll get 20. In 20 we'll subtract 5, we'll get 15. In 15 we'll subtract 5, we'll get 10. In 10 we'll subtract 5, we'll get 5. Now question number 1 is clear for everyone. Now we will see question number 2. Here it is arranged in ascending order. Ascending order. It means increasing order. We need to arrange in increasing order. In this we will see the first question. There is 15, 12, 13, 10. So increasing order means from smaller number to bigger number we need to write. So here the smallest number is 10. So first we write 10. Then again smallest number is 12, we'll write 12, then 13, 13, then 15, 10, 12, 13, 15 is our answer. Next question we'll see here, 35, 28, 31, 24, we'll see the smallest number here is 24, 24, then we'll write 28, then the smallest number is 31, then the smallest number, the biggest number is 35, so 24, 28, 31, 35. Small to big it's going, so it is ascending order. And next is last one is 50, 40, 20, 30. Smallest number here is 20. So first we'll write 20, then 30, 30, then it's 40, 40, and then it's 50, 50. Now we'll see the question number 3. That is arrange in descending order. Opposite to ascending order is descending order. Ascending order we wrote from smaller to biggest. From in descending order we'll go from big to small. So it is decreasing order. 49, first question we'll see here. 49, 42, 38, 45. Here the greatest number is 49. So we'll write 49 first. Then 45, 45. Then 42, 42. Then the last smallest number is 38, 38. Second question, 31, 41, 21, 37. Here the biggest number is 41, 41. Then biggest number, after 41, 37. Then it's 31,
then 21. So 41, 37, 31, 21. It's going in order big to small. Next, here the last question is 20, 37, 14, 36, 18. First, this very big number is here. 37 we'll write, then 36, then 20, then 18, then 14. So 37, 36, 20, 18, 14. Everyone is clear about this ascending and descending order? Now in ascending we need to go small to big, in descending we'll go big to small. Now we'll see the question number 4. Question number 4 is, put the sign either greater sign or equal to sign or less than sign in the box. We need to put this sign is greater than, that is more than, this side sign is less than, that is smaller than, this is equal to. Equal to means same. Now we'll see first question here, 18, and that side it is 23. We need to see here which is biggest number. 23 is greater number, so we need to put the sign this that side. Next question, 13, 31. Which is bigger? 31 is bigger. So we'll put the sign that side. Greater sign. Next, 21, 11. Which is bigger? 21 is bigger. So greater sign we are putting in the 21 side. Next one is 20, 40. Which is bigger? 40. So we'll put the sign greater than. 33, 37. Which is greater here? 37 is greater. So we'll put here this side. Then 35 is equal to 30. Dash is 30 plus 5. Here we are putting equal to. Why? Because this side it is 35. This side 30 plus 5 will add 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. So 35 is equal to 35. So it is same. So here we'll write equal to. Next is 30 plus 5 and 36 that side. 30 plus 5 is 35. 35 is smaller number. 36 is greater number. So that side will be greater sign. Next, 10 plus 8 and 28. 10 plus 8 is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 18 is smaller and 28 is bigger. So we'll put the greater than sign. Next one is 20 plus 9 and 29. 20 plus 9 is 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So 29 here also, and that side also is 29. So both are same. So we are putting here equal sign. Now fourth question number 4 is clear for everyone. Which is the greater than sign, which is the smaller than sign, and which is the equal to sign. I hope everyone is clear about this now. Now we will see the question number 5. Question number 5 is, what comes between? That means there is two numbers will be there, and in between that two number, which number will come, we need to write. First question we'll see here, 22-24. After 22, what comes, which number? That is 23. So after 23 or 24, so here we'll write 23. Then next one, 51-53. After 51, what comes? 52. Then 53. Clear? Next question here, 30-31. After 30, which number comes? 31. 30 after 31, 32. Next, 32-34. After 32, which number comes? 33. So after 33, 34. Next question is 15-16. After 15, what comes? 16. So 16 after 17, right? Next, 44-46. So after 44, it comes 45, then 46. Now everyone is clear about this question number 5th. Now we'll go on question number 6. Write the number which comes before and after the given number. Here we need to write the number which will come before and which will come after. यहाँ पर हमें जो नंबर पहले आता है और जो बाद में आता है वो दोनों लिखना है. यहाँ पर बीच में 31 दिया हुआ है. 31 से पहले क्या आएगा? 30 आता है. 31 के बाद क्या आता है? 32. सो हियर वी राइट लाइक बिफोर 31 व्हाट व्हिच कम्स 30, देन आफ्टर 31 32. नेक्स्ट वन इज 52. बिफोर 52 51. आफ्टर 53. देन 27. बिफोर 27 26 कम्स. आफ्टर 27 28 कम्स. देन 28. After 28 is 29. Before 28 is 27. Next question, 38. Before 38 is 37. After 38 is 39. 45. Before 45 is 44. After 45 is 46. Everyone is clear about the sixth question? Now we'll see question number 7. How will you write in the numbers, numerals? Here it's given in the word, we need sentence form, we have to write it in numbers form. 18 is less than 20. So 18 18, we'll write 18, is less than. Now we know the symbol of less than. Less than symbol is this side. So 18 less than 20. 20 will write here. Next one is 41 is less than 50. So 41 here it was 50. So 41, we'll write 41. Less than is smaller than sign, same. 41 less than 50. Next one is 29 is equal to 29. 29 will write equal to. Equal to sign is equal to, means same. So equal to 29. Next one is 34 is less than 40. 34 less than 40. Then next one is 15 is more than 10. 15 is more than 10. Here more than sign is this one. Greater than is more than this sign. So here we'll write 15 is more than 10. That means 15 is, how we'll write here? We will write 15 is more than 10, like this. 15 is more than 10, that sign, greater than sign we'll write. Next one is 19 is less than 29. 29 is this one. Less than 19 is less than 29. So everything, every question is clear now of 7th number. Now we'll move on to the question number 8. Question number 8 is fill in the blanks. 27 comes before. 27 किसके बाद आता है? 27 के पहले कौन सी नंबर आती है? 26. हमें सबको पता है 26. 29 is between. 29 दो किस दो नंबर के बीच में? 29 से पहले क्या है? 29 के बाद क्या है? 28 और 30. 48 comes after. 48 किसके बाद आता है? 48 के बाद क्या आता है? 49. Dash comes after 21. 21 किसके बाद आता है? 20 के बाद आता है. Next one, the smallest number of one digit smallest number is 1. The largest number of one digit is 9. Because after 9 there will be 10. So 10 is 2 digit number. So 1 digit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is the largest number. Now question number 9. Question number 9 is put these numbers in order from highest to lowest. Here we need to put the number from highest to lowest. Means greatest to smallest. After 10 there is 9. So it is decreasing. Before 9, 8. 8 se before 7. 7 se pehle 6. 6 se pehle 5. 5 se pehle 4. 3. 2, 1, ऐसा जाएगा. Next one, 39. 39 before 39, 38. 38 से पहले 37. 37 से पहले 36 आएगा. से पहले 35. से पहले 34. 34 से पहले 33. 33 से पहले 32. 32 से पहले 31. 31 से पहले 30. So we need to go in the decreasing order here. Because they have said from highest to lowest. From biggest number से smallest पे जाना है. तो decrease करना है. First chapter clear हो गया आज सबको? कोई doubt तो नहीं है बच्चों?